The composer is telling the computer what kind of sounds he wants.